everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's me, Maligator Mom. I wanna wish you guys a very Merry Christmas, and I also wanna help you out with your Christmas list for the dog lover in your life. All of the products that you see right here are all made in the USA, and they also all universally accept the code MALIGATORMOM, which makes it very easy for you to remember when you're checking out. So number one is MunsterMilling.com. Now this is the food that I feed my personal dogs. This is an all stages food, which means that even Crisis as a puppy has been on this food since she was 8 weeks old. This is a holistic, fully customizable dog food. I highly recommend it. Number two is going to be robertcabral.com. A subscription to his website would make a fantastic gift. I'm someone who consumes a lot of online dog training content, and his is truly second to none. Make sure you check it out. Another question I get asked all the time is, what kennels do I use? For my personal dogs, it's a no-brainer. This is gonna be a Gunner kennel. All of my dogs have Gunner kennels. I purchased these Gunners because not only are they made here in the USA, in fact, right here in Nashville where I live, but they are also the first kennel to ever receive a 5-star crash test rating. And last but not least are the collars that my personal dogs wear. These are available from Tactipup.com. They are fully customizable with their name. You can get a handle on them, and they have all metal hardware buckle systems with the Cobra buckle made right here in the USA. Definitely check these out. Hey everybody, happy Sunday. It's me and Riot here. Today we are going to just take it really easy. Sunday is kind of our chill day, and so rather than provide a big lengthy video to suck up any of your weekend, I want to just do a giveaway. So let's get right into it.
Making our Christmas memories.
So if you are someone who watches my channel at all, then you know that I highly recommend the training videos of Robert Cabral. So he does have a YouTube channel that is great, which you should definitely be subscribed to. He gives a lot of free content, but he also has an amazing website, robertcabral.com. You can get a monthly membership or an annual membership. I am a member of his site. I think it is a great platform. The searchability of his website is really nice. Everything is categorized, very user-friendly, and you get special access to things like members-only live chats, which are my personal favorite part of being a member of robertcabral.com. You'll see me on there. In fact, he has a members-only live chat today, if I'm not mistaken. So anyway, I highly recommend his training platform. He has hours and hours of content. I really appreciate his communication style, and you'll find everything on there from like basic puppy obedience stuff all the way to, you know, off-leash obedience. He has great information about e-collar training if that's something you're interested in learning more about. He's a great resource for that. Anyway, Robert has very graciously given us an annual membership for you guys. So you're going to get 1 year free access with all the perks to robertcabral.com. Very, very exciting. And hopefully to the winner, you'll be able to see me over there. You can send me a request because members can connect on the website as well, which is a really cool little option. And so here is how to enter the Robert Cabral 1 year annual membership giveaway. So to enter today's giveaway, you're actually gonna have to go on a little bit of a scavenger hunt, because in order to fill out the giveaway form, there is going to be a very special question that you will have to know the answer to. So some of you may remember a recent Vlogmas video that we just did where we took Crisis out to Lowe's. And in that video, there was a point in time when I asked Crisis to jump onto a few stacked boxes of Christmas trees that were for sale in these big cardboard boxes. And what I need from you guys is to tell me the price of that Christmas tree that she was asked to jump up onto, because you're gonna need that information in order to fill out today's giveaway form. So I do wanna make just a quick note here real quick. Every form is going to be for a different giveaway. So what I mean is that if you entered yesterday's giveaway, you're gonna have to enter this giveaway again as well. And that's gonna be true for every giveaway all throughout the month, because there might be some giveaways that people don't want, they're not interested in getting. If I'm giving away subscription to robertcabral.com today, for example, and you already have one, well then why would you enter today's giveaway? So every giveaway is going to require a new entry. Every form will be different. It's all different on the back end, so that when we randomly select those winners, we're selecting for only people who actually applied for each giveaway. So I hope that makes sense. Anyway, if you're interested in today's giveaway, which is that amazing one-year subscription to robertcabral.com, then you're gonna need to go on a little scavenger hunt. Tell me the price of that tree. And that question will be in the giveaway form. Fill it out, submit it, and then just go enjoy the rest of your Sunday. And I will see you guys tomorrow for something super, super special. We'll be right back.